So Tiger's had a bit of a rags to riches story, actually. So he spent 2 years lost in bushland. When Tiger arrived to us, he was covered in fleas from head to tail. You couldn't even see what colour he was. So we then started our adventure to making him well again. And after some time, he just melted our hearts and we made the decision to adopt him. So he now belongs to Albury City. And at any time, if anyone would like to come and visit and say hello to Tiger, he's extremely friendly. He loves a cuddle and loves people in general. Definitely, Tiger has found his fur ever home.
He does love that bird.